Hello, everybody. This is Evangelist Daniel Kalenda. I'm coming to you from Warri, Nigeria, where our gospel crusade is on its last night tonight. It's been an amazing week. You know, the journey to get here took us, many of our team members took us 5 days of travel to get here. You might still be able to see in the distance sort of this lingering haze. It's actually much better than it was a couple of days ago, but this is called Hamatan. It is actually a dust storm of very, very fine dust that's kicked up from the Sahara Desert. It blows all across Africa, and especially in Nigeria and West Africa this time of the year, there is very, very bad Hamatan, and this was exceptional this week. So bad that the airplanes weren't landing at the airport anymore, and so we had a really difficult time getting here. It was really by the grace of God that we were able to come to Warri, Nigeria at all. But when we got here, what an incredible explosion of the grace of God. Last night, we saw a baby that was raised from the dead. We saw incredible miracles, blind eyes opening, cripples walking, just the most extraordinary outpouring of the Holy Spirit. And tonight we have one more meeting and we're expecting the Lord just to save the very best for last. We're gonna preach the gospel again, pray for the sick again, and after this, we're on our way home. Before we leave, I wanna send a message to you. I wanna thank you once again for sending us, for praying for us. We really appreciate you and we love you. You are a part of the CFAN family. We'll be back in Nigeria again very soon. Until then, we love you. God bless you. Bye-bye.